Hello. Good morning. And welcome to another little race I'm about to do. It's quite a little race. It's just three laps. But it's on the hallowed cobblestones of the Champs-Elysees. It's the only race going, pretty much. So here I am. What names do I recognise? None really. Ogawa, maybe? Ooh, triathletes here. Oh, Juarez. 14-year-old triathlete. Might be a course that 14-year-old triathlete might do very well on. I have got a noise gate on. Hey Nathan, how you doing, man? I quickly skipped through your video to get a thing. I won't spoil it, but actually you say you're a breakaway, didn't you? You asked if it could help hold in the title. If you can't hear me, let me know. I'm gonna leave my jumper on until the first climb, I think. A bit cold here. Can you hear me? I'm gonna move my camera to the left a bit. Get on! How you doing, man? Granata. Now then, Granata. Oh, I'm still on the bench. I don't know if that's a good idea. Okay, let's spin up and go. Oh, why is everyone wearing these stupid masks? What the hell's going on? Why does everyone wear these VR headsets? What the heck is going on? You're doing the big spin. Oh, it's April Fool's. It's April 1st already. Ogawa wasn't too much to worry about by the looks of it. I can't remember why I moved my gaps thing to the top. It should be down the side again, I think. 14-year-old triathlete sitting nicely at the back. Hey, how you doing, man? Good to see you. GHT? Campana? Who's this guy? Oh man, GHT? Come on now. Fucking decat, sure, give him some hell, man. Hey Adam, how you doing, man? How did your chasing race go yesterday? I haven't even caught up on the real result. Last time I was in Paris, won with Nathan. Well, I lost my race, but Nathan won. I get very last. Let's see who makes a move, if anyone. Very civilized pace so far. Should maybe save the feather for you. Do you not fancy 19 kilometers, so granata was dropped there. Interesting. Campana was not. Gali Santos Lowe's Granata Proboto. Ostensibly, I have the largest sprint out of these. Yeah, man, watch some races, get yourself motivated, get back on. Oh, nice. Nice one, Adam, sorry. he smoked rye. Oh. Yeah, right. Well, Roy's an excellent drafter. He's one of the best in the game, but I told B-Cat, innit? So there was no, like, you were in a different category to him. I suppose you've got a better sprint than him as well. Was he hoping to catch up to the group in front? Yeah. There's lots of bees now. Georg, Darren, who else went up? Nathan's still C. He's cleaning up the podiums in CCAT. Campana likes riding the front. I quite like that. Oh, what do you think's best for the finish? Feather or steamroller? Right, I was just wondering why Rye wanted to push it. And was it just you two alone, or you were in a group? Presumably. Oh yeah, I think it's gonna be alone. Why is everyone wearing VR headsets? What the hell's going on? Have they all been doing the big spin or something? And I haven't. Oh, a bit of an echelon here. Yeah, Discord's still going strong, man. I think everyone in the chat is in the Discord. If you're in my Discord, link in the description. It's absolutely freaking me out, this VR thing. What's going on? In fact, am I wearing one? No. Looking cool in the shade. Why is this activated? I should have left it a bit later again. Thank you.
Just love to be together.
I need to make them work a bit, but I need to rest. No coordination in the chase. This time I won't be able to rest at the bottom while other people do the effort. Come on, fella. Don't let me down now. Not what I wanted. Hey, zoom guy. Oh, try to give him a wave. God, looks good. Yeah, they keep going to the front and then backing off. There's 2.8 on the front now. 2.9 on the front. Get to the front and then slow down. Oh, there goes Gally. I am sweating though. Not often a breakaway wins in Paris. So I'll break away anyway.
But it was a very small bike. I was alluding to the pro ride. I'm sure plenty winning here so long to it. I think at this point in the chasing park I'm sitting up waiting for going for second place. But Campana's not. He's put on a battle, so we must pedal. So if we've got a win yet, Campana is coming. I haven't got off a lot of endurance. It's big category, small pack. Yeah, win as early as you can, I think. Welcome back, Harold. Good to see you, man. Thanks for joining the chat. That was pretty awesome. Loved it. Great chat. Great race. I'll give you a K-A-B-O-O-M. Kaboom. Oh, green and orange. I won't last long. Yeah, Campana needed to, yeah, drop him. See who was going to work, see who wasn't. But opened up a big gap straight away, so wasn't much time to mess about. Oh, should have a little replay of the break. Action replay, action replay. Oh, my video's not playing for some reason. No, I can't get my video to replay for some reason. Just, what is that word? Oh, the, wait, does the blue circle. Just found out the name for that blue circle, like the waiting circle, last week. It's called the throbber. Isn't that awful? Oh, was it even before that? Bloody hell. Oh, that was... Oh, actually, yeah. That's when it was it? What, low quality resolution? I can't even see what distance it was. It was about 12k to go. That's unwatchable. Okay, we'll jack that in. Bad idea. Okay, thanks for joining all. Mr. Weebius Dad Bowl, Errol in particular. Nathan, Adam, Georg. Northern Endurance Dad. How would you like to be referred to, Northern Endurance Dad? Anyone else? Doom Guy dropped in. At the start. No, but it was a great crew. One of the finest chat gangs ever known to man. And yeah, enjoyed that. Got it out of the way. I was going to get a gang together to help me win in Paris, but now that I've done it, I can help other people maybe. So that's kind of cool. Yeah, I will see you anon. You want to be called Kaboom? Okay, let's go with that. Okay.